Yeah, my name is Shahid, and this, as you know, the true Portuguese dancers from the globe attended, most of them attended coming to Canada for the summer. They are really dancing. They have. You have a comedy language? Okay, right there. So it's happening. So anyway, they said to me last night, they said they were really ready for a 10 o'clock in the night. They said they're here. And it is my pleasure to introduce Mr. Earl Barthelow to take over from the end of the introduction and facilitate the show. Thank you. Enjoy the evening.
Good evening to you all. I am Earl Barthelow from Betty. Together with my colleagues, representing the Eastern workers, and then we have the Marisol. Let me tell you a few words before we start off with the event. The idea of performing tonight arose for two reasons. As a very small community, the burghers in the Eastern Province, we have to prove our existence and our culture here in Sri Lanka among all the other communities. The second reason is we also must prove the same in Portugal and remind them of the history. Therefore, we thought this could be an entry point to raise a little bit of money for our journey to Portugal next year. About six months ago, Marisol and I became Facebook friends. It was a live stream of our performance in Betty, which connected us both. Marisol was kind enough to join hand with us and encouraged us towards our course. She was the one who put me in contact with the mentor who was here, who helped us organizing this event here. Last not least, the Dutch Burger Union, who provided us this venue free of charge. Stephen Lamproy, president of DBU, was instrumental behind this. And thanks to Mr. David Hills, who was in contact often to make this event a reality. I would like to thank the entire team of board members, staff, and members of the DBU for providing this venue. Before we start off, I would like to remember late Mr. Ronnie Leach, who volunteered to be part of tonight's event, who is no more with us. And you all stand for a minute, pray for him silently, for his eternal rest. Usually in all our weddings, we perform. So all the burghers can dance Kathleen Young. And the songs we are going to perform today are also sung at any parties or weddings, which are from the colonial time. I can just brief about one song that is about Batticulo, Thara the Batticulo. It means Batticulo is our home. All who want to come, stay with us. Come and see, we are all happy. This is the land of singing fish. We have prawns, fish, crabs and meat. We have toddy and arrack. We have lots of celebrations to come. We have the music. Come, let's celebrate with lancers, kafinya, and our ladies can dance well. We are good in sports. We make sweets. We swim in the sea and bathe in the lagoon. Batticulo is so blessed. In the same way, all the songs that we are going to sing today talk about our lifestyle, the resources we have, our attitude towards other communities, our culture and celebration. So we'll start off with the drill lancers. Thank you. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.